to use the subject called Prayer Against All Curses of the Evil Powers of the Night. There are curses of the evil powers of the night. Evil powers of the night are very terrible. So there's curses the enemy using in the dark time. Darkness is the time when the witchcraft and wizard and all evil activities, that is when they happens. So I'm going to read from the scripture, from the book of Luke 6 verse 12. The book of Luke 6 verse 12. The Bible says, it was at this time that he went off to the mountain to pray, and he spent the whole night in prayer to God. Jesus, the Son of God, he said, it is like this time, around 8 o'clock, like this time, Jesus went to the mountain to pray, and he spent the whole night in prayer. That's why I tell you that you need to make, don't think the mountain is where you can go and cramp. The mountain is your altar, where you can spend your time to pray God. People think that the mountain is where you can go and cramp the mountain. The mountain, in another name, the mountain is the altar, where you can seek God by yourself, no television. That's why in our class, we have to run about the altar. So Jesus, he went like this time, and he spent the whole night is praying to God. What was Jesus praying? Jesus was cursing the night. Jesus was cursing every powers of the night that was planned against him. Jesus was praying everything, every activities. He was praying so much prayer that he did the whole night. If we spend the whole night praying, people cannot come. They can't come. It is hard, it's very difficult. That's why you need sacrificial of prayer. Like now, we have said this week to pray up to Friday. And people should have been jumped by now. They can be broke the periscope. But because it's a hard prayer, they don't want to join. Here, you see the Son of God, Jesus himself. He spent the whole night praying. Jesus spent the whole night praying. That's why me, I decided to pray the whole night, the whole day, because Jesus did that. When you need something, you sacrifice a special something, particularly that period. Like this, like yesterday, this afternoon, this morning, yeah, in the afternoon, we saw the scripture saying that when the disciples of Jesus was given a boy to cast the demons, the demon did not go. Because Jesus told them, this needs prayer and fasting. There's time for prayer and fasting. See, if you are seeking for something, you spend time, you really pray like what Jesus was praying. Why did Jesus, the Son of God, was spending time the whole night praying? Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Jesus was praying against the powers of the night, against evil, against curses, against everything that is working against the people of God. That's why he was so powerful. He was a human. He was in the world like us, like human being, like a human being. And he was here. He was circumcised. He went through childhood. He went through youthhood. He went through adulthood. So Jesus knows everything. There's no way you can say you can't pray. This is the time, people of God, you need to sacrifice yourself. Because you have been suffering, you need your breakthrough. You don't have to sit down and watch and someone to pray for you. Sacrifice yourself. Like the Bible says, where two or three are gathered in his midst is there. So Jesus is here. The angels are here. The Holy Spirit is here. God the Father is here. So we are so many, including yourself. Now when we pray together, the prayer that we overhear, it will terrify the kingdom of darkness. The kingdom of darkness will not have time, will not sit and stay when we do these prayers. The Bible says in Psalms 34 verse 1, in the book of Psalms, yes, in the book of Psalms 134 verse 1, the Bible says, behold, bless the Lord, all servants of the Lord, who serve by night in the house of the Lord. You see, if you want to be blessed, they say, behold, bless the Lord. Behold, bless the Lord, all servants of the Lord who serve by night in the house of God. All servants who serve the Lord in the house of the Lord by night, the Lord will bless them. Surely, as you come together to serve God, as you come together to seek the Lord, to serve the Lord, to stand in the gap of something you need to God to do, you can come to the house of the Lord, a place where you have set a tabernacle, an altar, or a mountain, where you are setting a place to serve God, to pray God, to seek God. When the time of the church service, when they call a meeting, you are there, and you serve God there at night. Night is a very difficult time where people, they don't want to come and serve the Lord. But you see, when you serve the Lord in the house of God at night, there is blessings. Now, when you come like this here in Periscope, automatically, there is blessings you get from here. Whether you like it or not, there is blessings you get automatically because this is a sacrifice. It doesn't matter whether it's your time in the morning or evening or at night, the blessings of God is the same. You will be getting yours. I am going to pray that God Almighty will bless you in the name of Jesus. I'm going to start attacking the powers of the night in Jesus' name. You, the powers of the night, I command the sword of the Lord to stain you in the name of Jesus. I am talking to the powers of the night. Any powers of the night, manipulating people, attacking people, I command that. Let the Lord stain them in the name of Jesus. I pray every evil power of the minister of the night be dismantled in the name of Jesus. Every evil power of the ministers of the night, I command them to be dismantled by the power and the blood of Jesus. Every cord of the powers of the night, I break you in the name of Jesus. The cord, you know, the cord, biblical cord, like the cord that is from the mother and the baby. So there is some powers that is linking you or attached to you. When night comes, they bring their cords and attack you. That's why Victoria, she was not sleeping before, but now she can sleep because we have cut the cords, we have cut the links that was connecting her at night. She was not able to sleep. If you are not able to sleep at night, this is the prayer that you need to hear, because when these powers come to attack you at night, they will be dismantled and be destroyed in the name of Jesus. I pray that every power that is come to attack the people at night, I destroy you. Every curses that you are placing to people at night, I break you. You evil night gathers, I destroy you in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, I bind you and I destroy you in Jesus' name. By the power and the blood of Jesus, every evil control of the powers of the night be destroyed in the name of Jesus. Every power that is working midnight, that is working night, that is working at 3 o'clock, that is working up to 12 o'clock, 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, all those powers, I am commanding the hook of work of God to hook you. I am destroying you. I bind you. I render you powerless. Every demon rising up at night from this time 8 o'clock to 5 o'clock in the morning, I am destroying you. You will not manifest. You will not succeed. I destroy your mission. I command your wings to be broken. Anything you are doing, all the people you are captured, I set them free, and I bring the fire of God to consume you in the name of Jesus Christ, my God and my Father. Let every work of the powers of the night be exposed and brought to the light in Jesus' name. Every powers of the night, every powers of the darkness that is working with Satan against you, against your children, against your life, let them be destroyed in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I am talking to the powers of the night, the powers that working against the people while they are going to sleep. They start tormenting them, they start squeezing them, infecting them with the sickness, infecting them with the spirit, the husband, spirit, the wife. I am talking to you. I curse you. I bind you. I render you powerless. You will not manifest. You will not succeed. You will not prosper in the name of Jesus. my God and my Father. I want to thank you, God. I bless your name, God, in the name of Jesus. Thou evil powers of the night, be humbled and be disgraced in the name of Jesus. Thou powers of the night, you are a liar. I destroy any mission, anything you have. Wicked power of the night, be destroyed in Jesus' name. Let the blessings of God fall upon the people. Let dreams and vision that it would prosper the people fall upon them at this time when they are going to rest in the name of Jesus. My God, my Father, I pray the Holy Spirit to visit your people while they are resting wherever they are right now. My God and my Father, I pray like Jesus prayed the whole night, because Jesus was praying for us, was interceding for us. He was interceding for the people. Therefore, my God, my Father, as I'm praying for those people who are not saved, I pray those people are sick, people who have different issues, God. People have their children run away. They don't know where the children they are. Children have disappeared from home. Husbands have disappeared from home. Women, wives have disappeared from home. Lord, I bring them to you. I pray that God Almighty, in the name of Jesus Christ, there are divorce going on. Now one parent decides to take children and they don't want the other partners to see the children. God, all this confusion, all this what is going on, my God, I pray by the power and the blood of Jesus, let them be destroyed in the name of Jesus. Ah, my God, tonight, Lord, I want to worship you. Tonight, God, I want to pray that God help your people, touch your people, my God, in the name of Jesus Christ. I pray that the power of heaven fall upon your people in the name of Jesus. Tonight, as I pray, God, in the name of Jesus, visit your people, my God. Visit your people, oh God, my God. Deliver them, God, from sickness and the diseases. Deliver them from poverty, God. Deliver them, my Father, wherever is looking for the job, God. I pray that they give them the job. Give them promotion, God. Give them financial breakthrough, my God, in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Praise be the name of Jesus, my God and my Father, in the name of Jesus. Lord, as I worship you, I bleed the blood of Jesus. I bleed the blood of Jesus. I pray that God Almighty, in the name of Jesus, wherever is struggling with something that is attacking her, somebody is being attacked like is squeezed. Yes, something is squeezing you. You feel like two hands is holding your head like they want to squeeze you. By the power and the blood of Jesus, you demonic, satanic hands that is squeezing you, I chop you off. I cut you off in the name of Jesus. I pray that there are some people right now that are given big load like a stone. They are put in their head, so their head feeling very heavy like you are being pressed down. I command that satanic evil rod, carry your rod and die in the name of Jesus. Lift the rod that you have put to these people in Jesus' name. My Father and my God, I pray that let the doors, let the windows of heaven open for your people to bless them, God, my Father. In the name of Jesus, I pray let their heavens to be open in the name of Jesus. My God and my Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, Lord, I want to thank you. I give you all the glory, Jesus. I give you honor in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I pray. Amen. I want to stop here because I'm coming 11 o'clock to continue with this prayer. I am not closing the computer. There are a lot of prayers that we need to pray. Thank you very much for joining. God bless you. This will be part two of this prayer. You go, come back if you can. If you don't come, you will find the video in the morning. All wherever you wake up, the second video will be on Periscope. God bless you so much. Have a wonderful, wonderful time. And if you want to call me, I've been getting a lot of email and the calls. So you are still welcome. Our phone number is 9. Hallelujah. Praise be the name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hello? We are on the prayer meeting. I will call you. Okay, fine. I'll call you back. Thank you. Hallelujah. Praise be the name of Jesus. Lord, I thank you. I give you the glory. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I pray. Amen. So, our number is 905-487-7196. Still, you can send your prayer. You can send your prayer. You can call me. And our website is www.overcomersdhministry.blogspot.ca. So call me, email me, I respond, and I always respond to people. They can testify, they can say, yes, I do respond to them. Once I get your email, I have to do something about it. Thank you very much. Have a wonderful time. Bye. God bless you. Bye-bye.